I used to plan every one of these steps ahead, but I saw that most of the times you end up to mix what you see fit for the moment. So I moved to something more more proactively painterly and just mix on the fly.